I believe it's necessary to give students clear understanding of human rights protection, to show interconnection of human rights with our everyday lives, starting with the professional career to environmental protection. Human rights education helps us to understand, and it proves that human rights are the pillars we stand on and the very practical instrument we use. It is necessary to remember human rights' importance, and we should not lose human rights as the foundations in our everyday activities.